Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. The weather forecast for the race is good, and the riders have let us know that the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the race. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race. And now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.